Hi, in this video, let's take a look at how to download DaVinci Resolve 19 for free. First, go to your browser and search for DaVinci Resolve. Click on the first link and this page will show up. Scroll down a bit and you'll see the DaVinci Resolve free download section. Click on it and you'll see four options. Two for version 18.6, a free version and a paid studio version, and two for version 19, the public beta free version and the paid studio version. We will focus on downloading the free version of the public beta for version 19. I am using Windows x86, so I'll select that version. If you're using Mac, Linux, or Windows ARM, choose the appropriate version for your system. After selecting the version, you'll be directed to a form where you need to fill in some information. Once that's done, click Register and Download at the bottom right corner. A confirmation window will appear showing that the download has started. If you haven't changed the default download location, it will typically be in your downloads folder. After the download is complete, you'll find a zipped folder for DaVinci Resolve 19. Right-click on it, select Extract All, and choose the extraction location. Once extracted, you can delete the zipped folder to keep things tidy. Open the extracted folder and double-click the installation file. If you get a user account control prompt, click Yes to proceed. Close the Explorer window and you'll see some options to select during installation. Select all of them and click Install to proceed. Follow the installation wizard steps, accept the license agreement, and choose the installation path. Click Install to begin the process. After installation, you'll be prompted to restart your computer. You can choose No if you need to stop any running applications first. Once restarted, you'll find a DaVinci Resolve shortcut on your desktop. Double-click the shortcut to launch the application. Open a new project and you're ready to start editing. And that was it for the video. I hope this tutorial has been helpful. If you have found the video informative, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more such videos.